Okay, welcome to Operation Pluto, Out of Wolf Fear, Planet Commonwealth, and France. This is turn 10. We've got a lot of stuff that's been happening. Barbarossa's kicked off this turn. Maybe it was last turn, but that's definitely in full swing now. What else do we have? We've got Italy in the war, finally. British fleet is not in the Med anymore, so I guess that was maybe a deterrent. Japan is playing a little defensive here up north against the Chinese. They did manage to lose Kuomintang, but managed to pick up Sydney and actually the islands down here, New Zealand. So, and yeah, we'll go from there. So we'll start with British tech first. We have two now. We have both factories up and going. Well, for airborne doctrine and long-range aircraft. And we get only airborne, so. Okay. We do have quite a bit of combat moves. We're declaring war on Vichy, which will flip all this to Germany at the end of the turn here. So our first combat move is going to be able to take a marine and an infantry and go down here and take French Morocco. Is a walk-in. Britain needs some money, so we will also take Northern Algeria with an airborne. We're going to fly him over to from here, Gibraltar, and that's just a 1, 2, and then back to the 80. There. Other combat moves here. Understand the coastal submarine. Attacking this Vichy fleet here. Fighter will go 1, 2. Attack will go 1, 2, 3. We're going to send off these Anzac light cruiser and destroyer. Go 4 from the port here. 1, 2, 3. And 4. Other than that, though, that is it. I've got torpedo boat destroyer 1, 2. We'll go in there as well. And think that's all I can get in there. Let's see, other combat moves. We're going to send the fleet for, see here, the East Indies fleet, 1, 2, into this zone here and attack this torpedo boat destroyer. We do have a submarine going in there as well. And this carrier will go in there as well. Fighter will go 1, 2, 3, and we're going to attack Benares with these Anzac infantry, artillery. Can also get a medium bomber over there. 1, 2, 3, 4. It can land in southern India. So, other than that, though, that's all non-coms. We're going to attack Sydney with our motorized infantry and our mechanized here. See if we can kill off something there. We're going to attack this destroyer and send our sub in there and this sub in there off rating. Don't know if he wants to keep his submarine out of the fight, but we'll assume that he maybe wants to attack, wants to fight that, and we'll roll accordingly. So he'll have a destroyer and a submarine in there. So. All right. Other combat moves. Well, before we get to combat, let's do purchases. We're going to do a militia, two militia upgrades, and a militia for FEC. The UK will start, will build a fortification. They have improved construction, fortification, two militia upgrades, colonial militia, and a factory. Okay. We will attack this submarine out here with our seaplane. Can go 1-2. It's one shot at a 3. I can't get another destroyer on there. 1-2-3. I could get one more destroyer on there. 1-2-3. But we're going to take our chances on this. So, I think that is about, yeah, I have a medium bomber here. It's going to go 1-2. It's going to go with these submarines. So if he decides to come out of there, 1-2. And actually, I can do the same here with this fighter here. The fighter that's on, 1-2-3. No, fighter can't do it. But he's going to go straight in there. If he decides to come out and try to fight these ships, the medium bomber will be there as well. Let me just make sure this is right. I think I will put the destroyer in there as well, just in case if the other two ships can't make it. Actually, I can put them all in there, I guess. Why not? They can all go in port after the fight's over, so. Yeah, we're going to do it this way, so. 1-2. Yeah, so if, as these ships move through this zone here, if he wants to fight these two ships, he's welcome to. It's a light cruiser and a destroyer. And my medium bomber will fly with them. And we'll see. If not, then they'll all will go in this zone here and attack that the battleships there. Okay. So we can resolve that after, if that's the case. All right, I think that should about do it. Let's go ahead and roll off. Roll off this battleship here. All right, we got a submarine. Medium bomber, attack bomber, and a fighter. Let's just roll all these first so we get hits with those. So it's the first strike. Actually, the first strike is a 2. Ah, we get a hit. All right, so 1 damage on the battleship. Roll the rest here. And that's another 3 more hits. So that's 4 hits. That's everything. So. All right, we got 2 battleship return fire. And there's 2 hits there, so we'll take off the 2 Anzac ships and call it a day there. So that's it then for that. All right. All right, everything's going to be landing. Well, we'll do that after I do that. All right, so let's go after this submarine down here. We've got a seaplane at 3, and we hit. So far, so good. All right. Next battle, let's take out this torpedo boat destroyer. We have a submarine first strike on the torpedo boat destroyer. 10. We got roll 3 battleships. I'm assuming he's not going to. 3 battleships missed. All right. Well, let's get into 4 cruisers. There we go. And then we'll pick up one torpedo destroyer and then return fire, and he misses. All right, he's done. I'm assuming he didn't want to engage those submarines, so we're not going to do that. All right, so it takes care of all that now. Next battle, we've got up here up north. We're going to have a first strike with the artillery piece. He's got no air base to scramble from. That's a miss. We have a boosted Anzac infantry fighter and a medium bomber to the far right. And I see two hits. So there's two Marines gone. We have four Marines return fire. And we have four misses. Work. All right, again, the artillery, boosted infantry, fighters in blue, and the medium bombers in. And that should do it. Two hits. All right. And he gets one hit. So we'll take off the. Doesn't matter because they're going to die anyway. So kill off all that. Right, we'll land this back to here. This has to land in southern India as well. All right, next battle we're going to do, I think, is over here. We've got the big battle against Sydney here. All right, we've got two at one, one at two. Let's roll that first, just looking for two hits here. And we get no hits. All right, he's got an infantry, two fighters and attack in the cyan color. And that's it. Let's see, there's the one hit with the fighter. It was a motorized. One hit with the infantry. And the attack misses out of, it's out of five on defense, so it misses. So we have one left. Alright, one hit, two. Oh, we get a hit. Should we lose the infantry? And then we've got the infantry, two fighters, actually defend at six, attacks at a five on defense. Make sure that's right. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to try to maybe survive this. Let's see if we can. If he misses here, we may have another shot. Fighters are in blue, attacks in the cyan, infantry's in the yellow. Oh, well, okay. We have another chance. Come on. Mechanize it. there we go. There's the hit. So that's it. All right. A little scare there, but for no good. That's it then. Anzac. We'll capitulate at the end of the turn here. Fail to take Sydney back. And, yeah, that's it. Okay, let's roll up here. We've got a submarine, coastal sub, cyan. His submarine will also be blue. And his destroyer will be the yellow color here, so. Okay, so submarine is here, destroyer's here, coastal's here, my sub is here. Big shootout here. All right, he gets hit with his submarine. Destroyer miss and I miss. So I think at that we'll retreat. gonna retreat back in the Sea of Japan here. I didn't tell which way this was coming, but I could easily go 1-2, so retreat back to there. And he survives. Went one round on that. Okay. That is it. For the combat moves, for the British, I think. Okay, we'll do not some non-coms here. I'll take these two transports. Let's see, I think we're gonna go and port here, maybe. Okay. Gonna bring these four units here. Land those in southern India. These units will retreat back to South Africa. Doesn't matter, I guess. Okay, seaplane will land back in Cape Town. Fighter will fly 1, 2, 3. Four, maybe? Catch it on the carrier, maybe? No. Carrier will be with the fleet. Fly to Aden, I guess. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Yep. Okay. All right, I think other non-coms, we'll put this on the fleet. We'll all go in ports here. Except for the submarine. All these fighters will go back on the air. Medium bomber will go here as well. TAC bomber will go there. Along with 1, 2, 3 fighters from London will come down. Transport will be in there as well. Let's see, we're going to move one more fighter from the 17th. Go on, actually, yeah, we'll go here. This torpedo destroyer will go on escort there. This escort will go on here, and this one will go on escort there. Heavy cruiser will head down there in the port as well. Got two fighters left. Do a strat naval move with the transport. One, two, three, four, five into port. Gonna move two of these in. No, leave them here, I guess. One here, one there. So three and three. There we go. Three, three. Okay, that's it for that. And I think that might do it. For the British here. Yep. All right, let's play some units here. We've got, okay, this is the fort, so that's the fort being built. It can be built for 10, fast build, and we have improved construction. So the fort will go along this border here. We've got a couple other, this is the transport, build that for 7. Factory will go in Aden. Have 2 militia upgrades, so there's 1. Find infantry here. And then a militia, colonial, and then I think we have 1 more militia upgrade here, which we'll put that down here. Actually, no, I think we won't do that. I think we will leave him here and upgrade the 1 in Aden. Okay, Feck has a couple militia upgrades. Oh, we got 1 there. So they can't buy an infantry. I'm not sure why that's here. I think that was representing a militia upgrade. So they have 2 militia upgrades and 2 militia down. They can't buy. They have, how much do they have? They have 9. Maybe that was supposed to be a Gurkha. 4, 5, 6, 7, no. Okay, I think we'll just do, we got 2 militia upgrades. So 1 there, and the other one will be over here. And then we have 2 militia. I'm going to put 1 there. And the other one we'll put... I think we can put it here. We just took that territory, but I think you can put, I don't know if you can put it there or not. So if not, we'll put it over here. Mazarastra. Okay. I think that is it. So they only spent 8 then. They spent all theirs. Doesn't matter, Anzac, they could spend 5, but it all goes away at the end of the turn as they capitulate, so. Alright, let's go with, France. They have 2, they'll spend 2. They'll buy militia, and we'll just do, I think we got 1 combat move. We will also send a submarine and a destroyer, 1, 2, 3 into here as well. See if we can crack this again. Other than that, though, we're just going to do a non-combat. All this will go into Chad, our 3, and our artillery. There, all going to Chad there. So, all right, let's see if we can crack this. We have a submarine, destroyer against a submarine and destroyer. So now we've got 2 destroyers fighting each other against 2 submarines. So Stroyer's on the outside here. All right, we pick up two hits. Gone. He also picks up a hit, and we'll lose the... we'll lose the French Destroyer, I think. French Destroyer, I think I want to lose, maybe. I'll have to map this. Okay, that's gone now. Yeah, French Destroyer's gone, so... Okay, that's it then. This is rating from last turn. No rating this turn by the Allies. So that's it for France. They collect their two. And I will switch all this out after the turn is over. And I think that should end it. Make sure I want to do this. All right, let's collect some money real quick. I'm going to get Britain's up to 27. We did have a sub rating, so we get plus 5. That's 33. Feck is at 10, so 33 and 10. And Anzac, I'll clean that up. We'll capitulate. You won't see Anzac again, maybe, until maybe at the end of the game. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see what we can do. Okay, guys, that's it. That's all I got. This will be turn 10. We'll do turn 10 Italy coming up for Operation Pluto. Thanks for watching. Bye.